make sure they're getting the word out that commuters should turn off their Wi-Fi and not try to connect any free or open Wi-Fi sources. Remind them to use their landlines when calling 911. This virus will definitely cross state lines unless we're overly cautious.
Yep, the virus warning is already spreading through social media, and there's been a big surge in purchases of old school telephones. You're finally in style, DB.
Thanks very much. Oh, hey, hold on a sec.
Traumatic stress, disorientation, but the vitals look good.